Renowned artist Ramindra Neelkamath has passed away. The body of 41-year-old Ramindra Neelkamath has been found in the bathtub of his home in Matunga, Mumbai. The police have currently filed a case stating his death as an accident, but the police believe that Ramindra Neelkamath has committed suicide. He lived with his mother in Matunga. Police received a suicide note at the scene. According to the information received from the police, in the suicide note, Ramindra Neelkamath has not blamed anyone for the suicide. At present, the police is questioning his relatives and close friends. According to media reports, the body of Ramindra Neelkamath was found in the bathtub at 3 o'clock on Wednesday, after which he was taken to the hospital, where the doctor declared him dead. However, the post-mortem report has not come yet. It is said that Ramindra Neelkamath was under stress for a long time. The lockdown caused by the COVID-19 pandemic made his condition worse. Ramindra Neelkamath was an artist as well as a photographer. His glasswork paintings were very famous in the art circuit of Mumbai. He was also a mythologist and called himself the most beloved child of Mahalakshmi. New Desk.